Hello everyone, I'm Ashna Khan and today I'm going to discuss Army of the Dead and why it was a different zombie watching experience for me. So it is still streaming on Netflix. If you haven't seen, go and catch this movie. It's amazing, awesome. And if you haven't, then please stop the video because there are going to be many spoilers here. So the characters, the first unique zombie watching experience was because the characters or the team, they went in voluntarily. Yeah, usually what happens if you see in movies like Train to Busan or any other movie, you see that these characters are getting trapped or people around them are suddenly becoming zombies. But here you see that the characters are going in voluntarily. They are going on their own. They are not pushed to do that. So when the movie starts, we see that the wall between normal people and zombies has already been created, and the zombies are not coming to this side. The people on the other side are safe, and somehow order among the chaos is set up. But we see that this team is going in voluntarily in search of money. That's the driving force of human greed. So they are going to loot the money which is trapped in the casinos. So here there is no driving force for them to go inside other than greed, and they are not trapped anywhere. So that was a unique watching experience for me, where the characters go in voluntarily. Next was, zombies were not dumb. Yes, so when I saw the movie, I was usually, whenever we see zombie movies, we get we start seeing with an idea that yeah, this is a stereotype, typical zombie will be, they will be watching, they will not be feeling anything, they will be not intelligent enough, they will not be doing, they'll be easily falling into trap, and the hero will be easily hitting them. But here we see that zombies are different altogether. They are intelligent species. They think, they react, and they are not falling for tricks. So it was a different type of zombie watching experience, because the zombies here were intelligent and they're a great match for the team. They are not some dumb zombies. They are intelligent zombies that are able to fight back with the gusto that this team has. Next is animal zombie. Yes, animal zombies, that is a unique concept to me. Do comment if you have seen this kind of animal zombies in any other movie. I have not watched it till now. So this was amazing for me. The whole idea of animals being zombies and they are serving the zombies, it was amazing for me. Next is some zombie loving. Yes, when I saw that these zombies are intelligent, another point that I used to think was these zombies are emotionless, but that's not the case. These zombies are shown to have emotions. They are shown to have bonds. They are even shown to have hierarchies, that there is a king and a queen, and the rest of the zombies are the followers. So they are intelligent people. I won't say they are intelligent zombies with feelings. So here we see a strong bond between the king and the queen zombie, where the king avenges the death of his queen, and he is in quest for her head, but he is unable to get. So this is amazing type of love story which I saw among the zombies for the first time, and it really struck me how much we have been stereotyping zombies till now. Another fun point which I noticed was the lady donkeys. Yes, I can't help but just see the uncanny resemblance this lady has to Tom Cruise, and it really blew my mind to just think we are able to see what Tom Cruise would have looked like if he would have been a woman. So yes, in this movie I could see that. This is a fun fact, and do tell me what you liked about the movie. Do let me know in the comment section whether you like the movies or not. And if you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe, and do leave a comment. Share it with your friends. It's such a fun video. I'll be back with many more videos. Thank you so much for watching.